10 seconds, stop at the back.
Done something a little different. And I feel the same about Baez. I feel like he should get some distance. Top of that, Baez is able to hit and then now start to use some defense and make Afgaryan miss too. He's been bringing the pressure all night. Hands down.
Wow.
That was fantastic. That was fantastic.